In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the unknown software exception error with the code 0xE06D7363 on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. First, open any web browser. It can be Chrome, Firefox, Edge, or any other one you prefer. Go to google.com. In the search box, type in Visual C++ Redistributable. You should see a link from Microsoft.com. This is the official website. Always make sure you download from Microsoft and not from a third-party site. Click the link to open the page. Now scroll down a little and look for the latest supported downloads. Under the section that says Visual Studio Downloads, you will see a few options. You want to download the version that says x64. This is for 64-bit systems, which is what most of you are probably using on Windows 10 or Windows 11. If your computer is older or you know it uses 32-bit, then you can pick the x86 version instead. Click on the download link, and once the download is complete, open the file. You will see a setup window. Check the box to agree to the license terms, and then click on Install. If you see a message from User Account Control asking if you want to allow this app to make changes to your device, click on Yes. The installer will run, and once it's done, it will tell you that you must restart your computer. Close any programs or files you have opened and click Restart. After your computer reboots, you're going to run a system scan to check for any missing or corrupted system files. Go down to your taskbar and click on the search icon. Type in CMD. You will see command prompt appear in the results. Right-click on it and choose Run as Administrator. Again, you might see a user account control message. Just click Yes. A black window will open. This is your command prompt. Now type the following command exactly like this. sfc/scano. This will start a system scan. It can take some time, so be patient and let it finish. Once the scan is done, you'll see a message telling you whether any issues were found and fixed. You can now close the command prompt. As a final step, restart your computer one more time. After the restart, try running the program that gave you the error and check if the problem is fixed. This process usually solves the unknown software exception error. Thanks for watching.